First of all, this is an aperitivo. It's not a digestivo, if we're going to use the right language. And you want to have it before dinner, not after, and not during, and not at the nightclub in a martini glass. It's Campari and gin and sweet vermouth. And those parts are kind of perfect for all that they contribute to the job. You have a little bit of an empty stomach, and the gin hits you and kind of warms you up and softens the edges of your hard day. And the Campari is bitter and tonifying, so it kind of piques your appetite. You're a little on fire and you're a little hungry, and that could be a bad situation. And the sweet vermouth smooths over the relationship between those two arguing people. This whole drink is hanging in balance, these two things are bitter and sweet. I mean, that's just a drink, which I want to have, but it also happened to stand in as an incredible metaphor for my entire marriage, my relationship to this country, this town.